Mother's in rare form this morning. Got a whole lot of room down here. You have to move this, get this and that. Kind of aggravating. But we just have to do as we can, I guess. Paul's getting it this morning. Good loader, she'd be dangerous. She's dangerous anyway. And that has been an awful good loader. Good at it. She just loaded a load of sawdust. I didn't get over her filming her, so wasn't no really good way to do it. I'm just an abused man. Him and Mary Ruth teamed up on me. You know, it works the snot out of me. That's Walnut and Cherry. That customer there, I saw what's on there for him. He's going to buy them. It ain't worth a whole lot. It's pretty low grade. Listen to that, Paul. He's a cracking orders like a drill sergeant.
Time just work. Get this done.
Yeah.
That's about right. You still got a little bit of weight up there.
Mother, you have created a monster.
How did I do?
I don't know.
You ain't got nothing to do with that.
No, I did.
I'd have had better get to work.
Getting ready to start another day. We got to deliver some lumber after a while. It's good and quiet down here. Me and Skit's come down here. I don't know where he went to. But I've got a little fox down here. But I probably won't get to see him this morning since I got the camera. He wants to play with Skits, but Skits don't want to play with him. I brought him some food, but I don't know if he'll eat it or not. I'm pretty sure he will. He goes on top of that chip pile. Mm-hmm. Somebody brought some logs in yesterday for us to saw for them. Some oak. I don't like to saw oak. It's heavy. And I just don't care for it. That's some pretty good logs. That little mice still have to wash yet. What it wants cut out of them, I think. Inch and a half boards. I'll have to see. Our skits. He's looking for that fox. There's some walnut we cut.